Whenever we head into such scenarios, we must wait. We should listen and learn from others. Life is a mystery that keeps on throwing new challenges. We adapt to them and improvise and overcome. It is essential as it helps us to beat our competition. There is no denying this conviction that readers are leaders. We should leave no stone unturned to become voracious readers. Meditation helps us in comprehending and memorizing the information. We must use the energy at our disposal in a better way. There are many situations where our indulgence could create problems. We must refrain ourselves from engaging in gambling. We need to develop the quality in ourselves to walk away. Not all fights are meant for us. We must choose. We need to pick where we need to indulge and where we need not. It is a gospel truth that the time at our disposal is a most valuable asset. Most people need to learn to use it effectively. they would tend to waste it over trivial matters. The colossal tasks of their life remain undone. Sometimes, we might get into situations where things go astray. We tend to feel down in the dumps in such scenarios.